What's up, guys? It's your girl Celeste Renee. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you subscribe, and if you've been here before, make sure you hit the little bell notification so you guys can get notified when I upload. So I did the Cardi B reaction video like 2 days ago, and like I really liked doing the reaction video. And so then I was in the car today, and like I knew Drake was dropping a single, and I didn't know when. I felt like it was supposed to happen yesterday, but I don't know. I was just asleep, I guess, and I didn't realize it. But I was in the car, and their song was playing, and it was like, something, thank you, that's Drake. And I'm like, I didn't even know about this. So I'm going to do a reaction video to Drake's video. It's called Nice For What, and it also has a video, so I'm pretty excited about that. So I'm going to have the video playing as I'm watching the song, girl, listening to the song, okay? And so, yeah, let's get this started. It's gonna have an ad in it though. That's not cute. Okay.
I wanna know who motherfucking representing
him. Is this?
I wanna know who motherfucking representing him.
Oh, that's how it starts.
Hold on.
I thought it had. I'm confused.
How can okay. I explain myself?
Oh, this is this song? Who sings this song? Okay, dancer. I was really confused. I'm like, what is going on with these random people? What is this song? Hey. Oh my god, look at her speed. Yes, bitch, you better be throwing everything off the table. Is that Tamar? Oh, that's Issa! Yes, Issa, I love Insecure! Yes, just let the nose know! Who's that?
I'm not even listening to the song.
Oh my god, I love Issa Rae! Okay, horse and girl. This kind of sounds like the song that great T.T. Madison does at City School. That's a real one in your reflection. Oh my god, Cassie Ellis! I love her!
What is this song about, though?
Okay, Tracy, I see you. I love the dance moves. You got some bad friends, high school pictures.
Yeah, I wish I could think of the artist who sings the song. I'm not being worried.
Oh my god, is that Yardi? Yes, Yardi Girardi? He got all these, yes, from Black Woman. Okay, oh, what's her name?
I can't do that again.
Damn.
She's so gorgeous. She's so gorgeous.
Is that Tiffany Haddish? Which I'm sure. Is that Tiffany Haddish? Oh my god, is that Big Freedom?
Watch the breakdown.
Oh, this is kind of like a New York. Oh my god, that's the girl from Black Panther. Yes! I don't know what song's that. I'm just happy that all these black queens are in this video, okay? And then ain't nobody shaking their booties half naked. You better be dressed. It's playing. Oh god!
I guess this is like a New York bounce. He's not even really rapping anything. That's a real one in your reflection.
Okay, I get it. You gotta be nice for what to these niggas. So I guess this is like a girl's anthem? I'm confused. I guess that's just this. I like the beat though. It's kind of really like dance to it. This is like my move. Even though I can't dance, this is my go-to move. That's just how you're gonna end it. It still has like a whole minute left, so I'm confused. Like, what? Yes, floating girl.
Watch the breakdown.
Oh, that was Misty? I didn't even know it was him. I'm so confused. Like, what? Oh,
Her name is Yara. Zoe Saldana. That's what was in. I'm like, I never heard of it. Okay. Y'all, I'm really confused. Like, I'm just confused. Like, the beat was good. That's the end. I'm confused. Like, I don't know. I don't think I like it. I'm here for the black girl magic because, you know, I'm a black girl. You know, we magical and stuff. So, you know, it's about time we got our, you know, do whatever, you know. It's just like black girls killing it, fully clothed, just, you know, being bad and bougie, but in a cute way. Anyways, but, it's a no for me. Like, what is the name of the scene? I don't even know. I don't care. It's a no. So, yeah, it's a no. I'm not here for it. Drake, not for what. What was the point of the song? I don't get it, but yeah, no. Bye. No, I'm playing, but for though, it was a no. So yeah, guys, make sure you like and comment below. Bye.